little, some of my best memories were, you know, putting on my costume and going door to door and trick or treating. And just because a family can't afford to buy their son or daughter a costume doesn't mean that they should be able to miss out. I go to a little store in Mississippi and I buy as many costumes as I can, and I collect actually all year. And then about a month before October, I donate them so that they can distribute them to everybody. When I used to trick or treat, my sister and I were 17 months apart, so we would always do like a costume theme together and then go together. My favorite Halloween costume was the year that I went medieval. I decided I wanted the big billowy sleeves. It was probably the most ridiculous costume I've ever worn, but it was my favorite, and I have pictures of it in my room still. I would encourage everybody to find something that interests you, something that's your passion, and find a way to let others around you enjoy that same passion like you do.